So guys, for the first step, you're gonna head over to search and type in sound settings. Click on it. And then once you're on this, you're gonna scroll down and then click on more sound settings. And then once you're here, you're gonna click on the recording tab and then you're gonna find your microphone. You wanna make sure that it's been set as a default device. You also wanna right click right here and then make sure they have show disabled devices selected. So to make your microphone a default device, you wanna click on it and then click on set default. And then the green tick will appear and it should be saying default device. Now you just want to double click on your microphone and then click on listen and then click on listen to this device and then click on apply. After you click on apply, you just want to start speaking and then you're going to see if you can hear yourself or not. Then you want to click on levels. Make sure your microphone is not muted and then click on OK. If that did not work for the second method, you want to head over to search and type in find and fix problems with recording sound. Click on it. And then once you're on this, you're going to click on next. Wait for this to load. If it finds anything, it's going to try to fix your problem. See if that works for you. And now for the next method, you're going to head over to search and type in device manager. Click on it. And then once you're on this, you're going to expand audio inputs and outputs. And then you're going to find your speakers. You're going to right click on it. And then click on update driver. And then click on search automatic for drivers. Make sure you have the best drivers for device installed. And now for the next method, you just want to simply restart your computer and then hopefully I'll fix your problem.